Good evening, everybody. Happy almost Sabbath. It's nice to have the Sabbath. It's nice to start a little early. Wow, the effects are on hot. Welcome to the very first Gems. This is not the Battle of the Bands, Mark Waterhouse. No, this is not the Battle of the Bands. Maybe another day we can do a Battle of the Bands. Not today. Welcome to the very first Worship Leadership Concert. let's begin with a word of prayer, and then I'm going to talk for a couple minutes while the first group gets ready to go. Let's bow our heads. Father, thank you so much for the Sabbath. And we thank you so much for young people, for their energy, for their talents that you've given them, for their desire to serve you in that capacity, to use the things that you've given them to bless us, bless you, and to provide for us an environment where we can, for a little while, just kind of enjoy music. As we get ready to begin tonight, we ask that you be with us. Watch over us. Be with each and every one of them. Bless their voices, their hands, their fingers, everything that they use to make music tonight, that it may be used in accordance to your will and that it may be to your honor and glory. We invite you here to be with us now. In your name we pray. Amen. Okay, so the first team is going to go and start setting up while I talk a little bit about how we got here. 3 years ago when I first started here, the seniors needed help. Right? And we had fun. And I was like, we should do this more often. So then, for the college university last year, we made some initially a class. And we grew a little bit. We met more people. We had started out with 4 worship teams, went back down to 2. And little by little, we made it to the end of the school year. But it was tight. And as the last year, we didn't do something like this. And this year, these guys, that's been a lot of work. They've really done their part of it. My part is just kind of guiding them to do. They've done a lot of work. And so I think they sound pretty amazing. So this team that's up here, this is Jenna Waterhouse's team. I'll let her introduce her members, which you all know already. And hopefully she'll tell you how they came up with their name. And by the way, there's always 2 leaders. Her co-leader is Fred. He's the music leader. Right. Although I think Destiny has been drafted into the somewhere in the middle position, you know, and so that's kind of how that's going. And that way they have one person to take care of the clerical stuff and one person to do the easy stuff. Anyway, I think, you know, God willing, this will continue forward. We'll be able to continue to make music. This church is lucky because we get to do it every Saturday. So for us, it really is a blessing to have it. So I'm very thankful for them, the work they put in, and hopefully we can continue to do it. So this is One Axis.
Thank you. 5:6, which says, "Trust the Lord with all your heart and not on your own understanding. In all your ways acknowledge him, and he shall direct your paths." This next song is, without a doubt, one of our favorite songs. We've definitely enjoyed playing this all year, so I hope you guys enjoy.
Thank you.
actually just started playing fairly recently, actually, but I definitely say that we will have a lot of fun with this. And yeah, so I hope you guys enjoy this. Prepare for, and a lot of people in our group are very Short and sweet.
Thank you. love seeing you. We love playing it. So we hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
first. And we're like, well, we gotta have a name. And so we started looking on Google, and we were like, I don't know what to choose. And then Mason actually found Amplify. We all loved it. So we decided to Amplify because we amplify our music for Jesus. But I wanted to start out saying that being in this class is challenging. It's not easy. Being a leader is a little bit more challenging. It takes hours upon hours to create the music we create.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
They did that all by themselves.
Awesome.
Excellent job, guys. Thank you, guys. Thank you, parents, for supporting them. I know some of you live far away, and you drive back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. I think they see you more here, and we see you at your own church. Thank you for supporting them, for being here with them, because it would not be possible for them to do this if you guys were not there to support them. So thank you very much.
Thank these people.
Oh, thank you all who are watching over there. Sorry. I'm new to this whole online business. I was a little confused. Okay, let's stand up, have a word of prayer, and then we'll get on home. Let's pray. Hey, we gotta thank Pastor Eric. Thank you for this Sabbath, Lord. Be with us as we travel home. Keep us safe. In your name we pray.